photographing your portfolio at home. Here are some tips and ways on how you can easily photograph your art portfolio at home with your camera phone for any online portfolio submission. First, pick a clean and clear spot where you can place your pieces where they can lie flat. You can pin them to a wall or a corkboard if you can, but lying them out on the floor works well. Next, make sure you have even light across the whole piece. Doing this by an open window is best, and you can place something white like a poster board or even a white sheet besides your piece to bounce in extra fill light. This will help fill in shadows and ensure your artwork is lit correctly. If you would like to set up lights, make sure to have two adjustable lights pointing at your piece at 45 degree angles to make sure there are no converging shadows. Then set up your shot. You can adjust the settings on your camera app in your phone settings to display a grid that will help align the edges of your piece to the edges of the photograph. If your phone does not have these settings, you can just focus on making sure the framing of the photo and the piece match. This will prevent your artwork from looking warped or cropped. Once you have your photo, you can go into the photo editor on your phone and adjust the cropping. Bring in the cropping tool to line up around the perimeter of your piece so that none of your background shows. Lastly, do any minor adjustments to lighting by gently fixing the shadows without drastically changing the look of your piece. In the end, you will have submission-ready images of all of your portfolio work.